DMD. We are back with another video. What I'm about to show you is some stuff that I picked up from a Nike clearance. From the Nike clearance online, they had some specials, they had some deals and some steals that I couldn't pass, man. So let's just get into it, man. As y'all know, I'm a personal trainer, if you can't tell. And these shirts that I picked up from the clearance, I just had to get them. And these were some steals and some deals. I love three-quarter shirts. I love the way they look. I love the way they fit. And I bought some shirts off of their website. So let's just get straight into it, baby. So the first one that I bought is this Dry Fit Nike three-quarters mitts shirt, all right? One thing about black people, listen to me. If you're not black, if you're white, Mexican, Chinese, or whatever, most of the time, black people just buy stuff because of the colors, all right? Not because of the team. I don't even know who the fuck this is. Texas or something? I don't know. Mets. I'm not a Mets fan. I don't even like baseball, but I like the colors, all right? So, bam! There we go, man. Don't pay attention to the hat because the hat obviously is not gonna match my shirts, and I'm not about to switch hats just to be... It's not that serious, okay? But anyway, man, this is that three-quarters. Like I said, I love the way three-quarter shirts feel. This is like a dry fit, athletic type of shirt. This is dope, man. You can't beat it. I don't know if the camera gonna pick it up, but the sleeves has a design on it. Hopefully, the camera will pick that up. But there's like a slight design on the sleeves, which I hope the camera's picking up. But yeah, man, this is dope. This is dope right here. So that's shirt number one. Shirt number two, which is, bam, we got, shit, who is this? I don't even know who this is. The Royals, all right? We got the Royals, same colorway, same thing. These shirts retailed at $40, but I got them for a steal. I got them for $17, man. So I got these for $17. I couldn't resist. But anyway, bam, here we go, baby. Same type of fit, gray, blue sleeves. We got that royal in that white. So three quarters, man. You can't go wrong with these three quarter shirts. You know what I'm saying? This is a reason why y'all need to work out. There's benefits of working out, man. You ain't gotta buy Louis, Supreme, Bape, and all this extra high expensive streetwear, luxury stuff. Bruh, I can literally go to the mall just like this and pull any girl that any nigga with some Gucci got on. You know what I'm saying? Because when you go to the mall or just the store or whatever, and you got some shirts that's hugging the sleeves, and you got a nice built body, man. Hey, trust me, man. The ladies love that. The ladies love that, man. So I don't have no high-end luxury clothes in my closet. Mostly, I wear gym stuff during the day when I work out, but when I go out, I dress up, but it's not nothing crazy. But anyway, man, yeah, check me out. You know what I'm saying? I got some more. Bam! Here we go. So I got that Tigers. This one is a more of a dark blue three-quarter sleeve. We got a little bit of orange. We got that Tiger. We got that white outline. And this is it, man. Like I said, you ain't gotta do too much when you work out, man. Let your clothes and your body do the talking. You know what I'm saying? Nice fitted. This is not a medium, okay? I just got gains. This is a large shirt, all right? So, boom, check me out. You know what I'm saying? Hey, what's up, girl? You know what I'm saying? I'm a personal trainer, and I can work that ass out. Yeah, you want me to work that ass out, don't you? Okay, that's all you gotta do. Anyway, I got two more Jordan shirts. Now, these two Jordan shirts are dope. So let's check this out. Bam, you see it? It's a black with the white Jumpman, but check out the sleeves though. This is what I like about it. It has the years that he won the championship on the sleeve. So on this sleeve, it got 96, 97, 98. That is dope, right? That is dope. Yeah, buddy. I like that. That is clean, man. And then on the other side, it got 91, 92, and 93. Boy, that's clean as hell. And then on the back, it got sorry for your loss. This This nigga Jordan is trolling, bruh. This nigga is trolling so hard right now, man. So, we about to put this bad boy on. We gonna see how it fit. Woo-hoo! Oh, yeah. Check out your boy, man. This is clean, man. I love how they got the years that he won the championship on the side right here, man. So, check that out. This fits good. Fits perfect. It fits tailor-made. Boom. Check out that side. Oh, yeah. I'm rocking with this. I like this right here. You know what I'm saying? Hey, girl. Drop that loser and come ride with her.
Bruh.
Hey, girl.
Bruh.
Hey, girl.
Bruh.
Shit, I can't think of nothing. But anyway, we got the gray with the black Jumpman. And on this side, the sleeves are a different color. They got the black stripes with the red in stripes. Same concept. The years he won the championship on the side, which is dope. I like that. So check me out, baby. Yes, sir, man. I'm rocking with this gray black Jumpman. Check out the back. Sorry for your losses. That boy is trolling, man. That boy is trolling. On the sleeves, we got the year that he won the championship, like I said. What's that, 1991, 92, 93, 6, 7, 8, man. Yeah, man. These are dope. Like I said, I love three-quarter shirts. You know what I'm saying? It's fitted. I like shirts that are tailor-made and that fit my body so it can show off my hard work. I don't work out for nothing. You know what I'm talking about? But anyway, this is dope. I got two more shirts that are coming in tomorrow. So we're going to end this video off right here. Then we're going to pick up tomorrow, and I'm going to show you the next two shirts. All right? Today is tomorrow, which was yesterday for the video that you seen yesterday, but today is Friday. So today is tomorrow, which you're seeing right now. My other package just came in. I just got from the gym again. That's why I got on this goddamn tank top with all these gains. God. Hey, man, if y'all trying to get big, go to Smoothie King and get that Strawberry Hulk. Man, this thing got like 1,200, 1,500 calories. No, I think it's like 1,600 calories. You gotta eat if you wanna get big. But anyway, we gonna wrap this video up. I got two more shirts that came in. So, let's just throw them on real quick. Bam! There we go. I got another Tigress. I just like the orange color. The sleeves is blue. The shirt is white with the orange Nike check. Boom, boom, bow. So, this is the other shirt that I got. I got one more shirt, which is this one right here, which is, and then we can go about our business. Bam, the Giants. Let's throw this on. And there we go, this is the final shirt. We got Giants, like I said, man. I like the color orange. I love three-quarter sleeves. I love the way they fit, you know what I'm saying? That's the advantages of working out. I'm trying to tell you, man, if you're trying to get some gains, get this strawberry. Making all that goddamn noise outside. If you're trying to get these gains, Strawberry Hulk from Smoothie King, got about 600 calories, you know what I'm saying? You gotta eat to put on weight, you know what I'm saying? So, check me out. Your boy looking fresh, your boy looking fly. Oh, this shit's so good, man. But anyway, yeah, man, leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think of my pickups. Three-quarter sleeves, I got two Jordans, and I got four baseball ones, man. So, like I said, the winter is coming, and it really don't get cold in Houston. It kind of does, but it don't get cold for a long time. So, I love three-quarter shirts when I go work. When I go work out, when I go, you know, run errands, just, you know, casual type of wear, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, man, it's your boy, Deb Lee, signing out. Turn on that notification, and that's it, man. Holla at your boy.